So we have a good, decent comedy here, Yellow Gold, but that requires a lot of stuff. I'd like to start making that as soon as possible, actually. Yes, you were gonna go work on your not being so bored anymore. This one should be nearly done. Yeah. They've moved on to their final set here. What set is this? Oh yeah, the jail. And you are still in the Sci-Fi Bridge where you will stay for the duration. Thinking about maybe selling off the Fighting Morrisons, but no, we need to make a romance movie somehow. We need to do at least one. Alright, we got our new action script. It is The Conscience of Money. The desert, the bank, and the jail. Again, I'm not thrilled about the bank. I guess we'll sell it. You guys are pissing me off. Alright, we're gonna have the three good ones do it and leave the shitty ones out so they don't throw their horrible ideas in there. We should use the bank one. Yeah, oh, totally. I know, we'll have a scene in there where you, you know, put the person pulls out their gun and then it falls. That would be amazing. Can I please archive this now? Thank you. Thank you, game. I really appreciate all you've done for me. Can I make you into something horrible and will you freak out? Come on. Hey, he didn't freak out. He's stoked about that, actually. Well, guess what, buddy? Son of a bitch. Alright, well, you just get to be a builder. Sometimes they'll add him to your stars list, but he was actually cool enough. In fact, I'm going to switch him to being a janitor. He's still stoked? He's still stoked. He didn't care. He just wanted a job. Any job. And you're still bored. Go practice with guns and stuff. Alright, I think we had a wrap here. Yes. Peanuts for Nothing is out. It lost a little bit of its oomph somewhere along the lines. Peanuts for Nothing. Peanuts are so awesome. What a good song. You can sing anything to it, practically. You can drink coffee to it. Harry Wyzicki. Pow! Pow, pow, pow! I'll fail. I'll get you next time, you rascally rabbit. No, you won't. I won't! Man, another violent movie that's fucking drifting away. Why do they do that? What? Is it not released? Oh. Oh, that's what I've been doing. I've been previewing it and not releasing it, and somehow that makes it slide away. I get it. Nice, superb repair of sets. I guess our star power is the only thing that knocked it down, which is weird, because he's the number 3 star in the world. Whatever. Maybe it's because they're tired of him. Wait a minute, we already watched this. Inconsistently funny script. Okay, so the script... Yeah, it was a low-quality script. It was a low-quality script. I asked Barbara Walters about that, and she said it was a low-quality script. Well, either way. We actually made a decent movie out of that low-quality script, and it didn't cost a whole lot. Probably won't make a lot of money, though. Whoa! It opened at number 1. Peanuts for Nothing, which came out of our basic script-writing office, opened at number 1. Really? Awesome. So what's this one? Sergeant Turner's War. Any idea on the sets? No. Your studio has reached 3-star status. Way to go, me. I did it. We did it. I guess. We're number 2. We're number 2. We're gonna celebrate that. I'm gonna put in, this. There we go. Oh, shit. It's almost done. Oh, we know how it ends. Dang it. Spoiler warning. Jeez. Alright, hey, look. He's number 1. The number 1 star in the universe. Alright, why don't you and... No, you and the dude can't get together and have a chat. Because, you don't work that way. Go dunk your head in some water. I'm not letting... You know what? I think I'm going to send him to rehab. I think I'm going to send the dude to rehab, too. Or Rich Lucas to rehab. Yeah, just get their drinks down. No, I can't send him to rehab. He's busy. Well, his drink's not so bad, so yeah, we'll have him chow on some food. And Major Purple Fugitive is ready for release. Karen Dunbar fucking killed it. And Sherry didn't do too bad either. Average, good, average. Not bad overall. We had poor star power, admittedly. These people are not as well known as, say, Rich Lucas. So let's see the story of Major Purple Fugitive. It's got ominous music. Ominous. Sylvia Hart and Gara Bright. And which one do I... Is the red one or the blue one? They're all pink. Fuck! My dress is pink. What do? I'm gonna cut my dress. I'm gonna go take a dump. What? Why does it smell like poop in here? Quick, set the destination for... baby wipe system. That was horrible. No, look at what time it is. It's too late. I'm in black and white. She looks like she's in black and white. What happened to that lady? Oh, God, she took a poop on the bomb. No. Which one is it? The blue wire or the... dead wire.
Well, all right.
Oh, no. She blew up. I will avenge you. I will find out the bomb pooper. I'm fine, really. I just have allergies. It's okay. I'll be fine. I'll be I think I just heard a StarCraft sound. No, StarCraft is horrible. Alright, so Major Purple Fugitive is a StarCraft fanfic. And, yes, technology is good. Good sci-fi. Eve Goss was stoked. Success relative to its quality. Oh, it'll enjoy the... I guess its quality was too good, you know? Oh, no, it bumped... We have number one and number two, look at that. It bumped Peanuts for nothing. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Alright, we need to get everybody chilled the fuck out, because we need to get back to work soon. So, go play some hoops. Can you join him for hoops? Eve? No, you can't. You can have a hot dog. Holy crap! Traveling vehicles, something... Four new cars, number of action-themed props. Damn! You're number one, dude. How does that feel? How does it feel to be number one? I don't even know. Alright, so the next movie we make is going to be a comedy. It's going to be Yellow Gold, in fact. In the suburban living room. So, I want to have him, and who else is good with comedy? Eve Goss, Sherry Ramligan is not... Dude is obviously not... Okay, so she needs to practice her comedy. She's actually not all that stressed out, so we're going to have her scoot over and start practicing. Is this romance, action, comedy? Alright, and you two need to become friends, but for now I just want you to de-stress. De-stress yourself. Eat your food. Holy shit! Finally, shoot films like they should be shot in color. Well, apparently... There just was no black and white. What are you doing? What the fuck was that? She sat on it until it opened? Is that what kind of research we're fucking pulling around here? I don't think so, lady. Yeah, we're all finished up with movie making tech. So we're advanced as we can get with tech. Now we just need to get her better at comedy and those two to be friendos. So, how's your bar stuff, your drink? We're gonna max out your drink here. Oh my god. Shit. Is he my comedy director? He is. And he's gonna be in there for a long time. You know, I'm gonna actually build a second rehab facility here. Oh shit, yeah, a restaurant. No. You know what, I'll build it right here. And then we'll build another rehab facility. Rehab right next to it. Or completely not next to it at all. It's a little ways down the road. Let's connectify these bitches. Huh, that was easy. I'm amazing. Alright, yeah, you're getting crunked. You're gonna push it with your, thing, but you won't go over it. And you know, you do actually need more. What, you're both number six? How does that work? What is this? I don't even... Comedy... Oh no, she got bumped to number seven. Your stress is good, so... Practice with her and you guys are gonna start becoming friends. Your job is just to stop being so stressed. Oh man, he's gonna be super stressed when he gets out of rehab. I know how I'll deal with that. Oh yeah! Sarah Button. Aw, that's adorable. I think I'll have her be a janitor for now. If somebody's desperate for an entourage, then we'll hook them up for later. Karen Dunbar, your trailer actually deserves to be better. Which sucks, because I think we've already put a lot in yours. But we did unlock some new cars, so let's... Supposedly, we got some new cars. Let's see, what do we get? 1940s car. Oh, we are. It's only 38, though. And a 1948 Chrysler. Man, we're time traveling to get you these cars. You better be happy. Come on, how can I fit this fucking thing in there? Here we go. Like this.
Now,
come on.
Number 121.5.
Dang it.
Might not mean anything to you, but apparently you're to keep your auditory receiving
oops
tuned to it in order to hear me.
There we go. Perfect.
Hello?
Alright, and we're gonna give these each to also Mr. Lucas. You put them in your stable. In your wait, was that Lucas's or the dude? Oh shit, we gave it to the dude. Oh well, he gets them anyway. We'll give him to Lucas too. I don't know how we're gonna fit this other car in there though. If I'm honest. Can we get it? It's like the headlight in there. Parking on your fucking lawn, like. Oh no, we did it for a minute there. There. And we got a balance of $1 million. Wow, I did not expect to. Didn't expect to see that so soon. Alright, so we need to release some more 2-star movies, which means we need to start getting ready. Now, I need you and Rich to become good, good friends. Quickly. And I need you to get the fuck out of rehab. You're rehabbed enough. Go get a drink. The things the movies make us do. Nope. Not done yet. He's still wearing his fucking bathrobe. I just got a rehab. Oh yeah? Well, what do you have? Anything but water. Good times. Good times. No, 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 no. I don't think so. Your assistants can become friends, and you can also become friends. Alright, so that's good. We do need you to get along, because you are going to be our other action, or comedy tier. We just got to get your fucking stress down, man. Your fucking stress, bro. Oh, we'll have him go eat at the restaurant next. Yeah, you can be the first one in the restaurant. Oh, yeah. You know what? We'll actually have him have a dinner date with Mr. Lucas here. Well, let's see how this works. Is this the right spot for you? Yes, good. And you need to practice your sodomy some more. You know me, same stupid joke that I always make. Again and again and again. With me! Unoriginal F me. Are you an entourage? No, you're an extra. I love how my extras just never get out of costume. Oh, you're sitting on our celebratory pond, lady. Sophie Kinner. Oh yeah, you were the one with the crystal ball, huh? That's cool. So, how's my number one star in the world doing? Having lunch? Oh, we got three reporters here. And I think they can take pictures. No, maybe not. Can you take... See, that's weird. Normally you could have them take pictures of the stars while they're eating or at the bar or whatever. But apparently not. Can you take a picture of him just being awesome? Well, how about if they're talking? You son of a bitch. There you go. I didn't see the icon, but apparently it was there. And you get to go take a picture of the... Wait, you didn't take a picture of Rich Lucas before, you took a picture of him now.